Hi, I'm Ateev Bahl. I was a part of the MBA Real Estate 17-19 batch. RICS has been something of a game changer for me in my life. If I talk about people like Ashish Gupta, if I talk about people like Anandita Sarkar, and Shiv Prasad Singh, of course, how can I forget him? And etc., whoever I'm forgetting. So all of these people have groomed my personality in a way which enables me to stand over here, I guess, right now and be able to speak all these fancy words to everyone whosoever is hearing these. And just, I mean, it's just the total package. The overall experience is so overwhelming that, you know, the kind of journey that a person took who was a typical Delhi guy who didn't know how to wear proper shirts, forget about a three-piece suit or a two-piece suit. And then the kind of transformation that you go through is just phenomenal. And you notice the change eventually, probably because it's something like what Steve Jobs said, that you'll never be able to connect the dots when you look forward. It's always in the retrospect that happens. Whenever you look back, you are much more able to connect the dots and you realize that where you were and now where you have come. So I think whatever I am today is something that goes to RICS and the kind of teachers that I've had, because it's just the overall design of the program. They're industry experts, they're academicians who kind of give you the best of the knowledge of from both of the pools and kind of make you the sort of best matrix possible there is.